Hello, today I am gonna show you how you can place blocks in CubeVR. First, we need to open the inventory. When you have the index controller, to open the inventory, just press on the left touchpad. Then your inventory opens. Here you can see on the left side what is inside your inventory. Then on the right side we have two slots. The left slot with the cube on top is your block slot, where you can put up to 4 blocks you want to place inside. And the right slot is the tool slot. Here you can put in up to 4 tools that you can quick change while you're in the world. So, to place items in your placed or block slot, you just hover over the item that you want in the place slot, press the trigger button on your right controller and drag the block inside one of the 4 slots. Right now I'm filling the slots. So, as you can see now I have a stone block, a wood block, a wood scaffolding block and a torch inside the quick placing menu. Now we just close the inventory by pressing the touchpad again. Then to open the placement menu, you just have to naturally grip your controller and press the right touchpad. Then you are inside the placement tool. As you can see, now I have the torch. If you press the touchpad once again, you switch to your tool slot. And then pressing again, you can go back to your placement slot. When you release the grip, you exit the placing mode. To get in the placing mode again, just grip your controller and press the touchpad. So to switch between the 4 blocks that we have in our inventory, it's the torch, the scaffolding, the wood and the stone. Just click with your right thumbstick up and down. Right now the torch is on the lowest end, and if you go one up we have the scaffolding, then the wood, and then we have the stone. To place the stone we just search for a place to place, then you have this little window that shows you how the block would be placed, and then we just put the trigger button. Then we have placed the item. Next one. If you want to increase or decrease the range of your placing block, just slightly move with your thumb over the right touchpad. And then you can increase and decrease the length of your placing tool. You can also use your left index finger and go to your right wrist where there is this little red marker, and just touch it with your index finger, and then you can slide up and down and increase and decrease the placing length as well. And another thing you can do while you are in the placing mode, you can go over an already placed block, hit the trigger button and then just move the block. This way you can already placed, so you can move already placed blocks like this. If you want another block, just use the right thumbstick up and down to switch between the different blocks. And you don't even need to have the same block as the one that you want to move. Like for now, I'm using the stone block, as you can see here. And if you go over the placed scaffolding block and press the trigger, you can move this block as well. But pay attention, you can only place the block when he is connected to another block. So I can't place the block inside the air. It always has to be placed on another block. That's everything so far for the placing. I hope it helped you a bit. Thanks for watching. Bye.